Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This video is for those of you who get into trouble with negative exponent of math. In the last video, we already know about fraction exponent. You can rewatch the topic at the link below. And at the end of this video, we will improve yourself by dealing with some negative exponent. This is not a too difficult topic to solve, but it needs you a lot of concentrations. Okay, let's start. If you have a fraction raised to negative power numbers, the first thing you need to do is get the reciprocal of that fraction. Turn it upside down. In other words, swap over the numerator and denominator. For example, a over b to negative 3 power will turn b over a to positive 3 power. Of course, you don't need to write plus sign here. Three more examples. 3 over 5 to negative 6 power can be rewriting 5 over 3 to 6 power. 1 over 4 to negative 2 power can be rewriting 4 over 1 square. 25 over 3 to power of negative 4 will be 3 over 25 to power of 4. Okay, how about 5 to negative 8 power? We can rewrite 5 as a fraction of 5 over 1. Then applying the rule of negative exponent, we have 1 over 5 to h power like this. Okay, so is that easier? Look at the 10 questions in this slide. Pause video right now and spend 5 minutes finishing them. I will give you my solution then.